Every doorway, wall, and window in every building is where it is because someone decided to put it there. Someone also decided what building materials would be used, what traffic patterns people would follow, and even how they would feel when entering or leaving the building. That someone, of course, was an architect. The same person may also have been responsible for designing the plumbing, heating, and electrical systems, and even overseeing the building's construction. Many states require a degree from one of the 105 nationally accredited schools of architecture. The typical bachelor degree program runs 5 years and requires courses so specialized that some of the credits earned may not be transferable to a non-architecture program. Becoming an architect isn't easy, and the competition for jobs can be stiff. But it can be well worth the effort, since few things can compare to seeing your ideas turned into real buildings that people will work and live in.